Hey everyone, welcome to Soap Trend. We hope that everybody is doing well. We have some exciting news to share with you all in today's video. Melissa Claire Egan, Chelsea of The Young and the Restless, is returning to the show. And she reveals her new look that the fans helped her to choose. So do watch this video till the end to know everything. There's one thing that the Young and the Restless fan loved recently. Melissa Claire Egan knew that her followers wouldn't disappoint her when she turned to them for a little bit of advice on October 7. The occasion was that after being away from the Young and the Restless on maternity leave, she asked the fans by writing on Twitter, "Switching up my hair again before I go back to work? What should I do? Blonde again? Chop it? Bangs? 80s perm? The replies that Melissa Claire Egan received from her unplanned social media focus group ranged from layered medium length to highlighted and beach waves. Her on-screen mother Catherine Bath suggested to Egan by saying that go blonde like your mama. Her former All My Children castmate Alicia Minshew, Kendall to Egan's Annie back in the day, cheered that she should go with the 80s bomb all the way. Then we'll be twins, she added. Later, Egan returned to Twitter to unveil her lovely new look, which you can see on your screen right now. She also wanted to express her gratitude to her army of at-home stylists. In other words, all of her well wishes. She wrote, "Done. Thanks for the input today, guys." Egan made her daytime debut as All My Children's Annie McDermott Lavery Chandler, a role which she originated in July 2006. She was an immediate hit with the fans and was quick to earn critical acclaim, snagging Daytime Emmy nominations in the Outstanding Supporting Actress category in 2009, 2011, and 2012. After AMC ended in 2011, Egan joined the cast of Y&R, where she originated another role, that of Chelsea Lawson. She picked up two more Emmy nominations in the Supporting Actress category in 2013 and 2014. The actress has been married to Matt Catrosar since 2014. Melissa Claire Egan and Matt Catrosar, who has also appeared on the soap series, tied the knot in July 2014. The couple talked back in November about how The Young and the Restless borrowed Catrosar to play his wife's kidnapper on the long-running TV show. Back in April, Egan revealed to Instagram that she was having a baby boy this summer after previously suffering two prior miscarriages. "Very excited to share. Baby boy Catrosar is set to arrive at the end of August," she wrote on a post on her Instagram alongside a photo of her smiling while holding her baby bump at the beach. Egan got candid as she continued, "As happy as we are, the journey to get here has been filled with a lot of tears, stress, sadness, helplessness, hopelessness, and two miscarriages." The Y&R star also took a moment to write a supportive message to people who have struggled with fertility. "To anyone going through this process or any kind of fertility issues, I feel you. I see you. You're not alone. I wish I could jump through this phone and give you a big hug," Egan said. "Please do not give up hope. Keep trusting and have faith. You got this." In his own Instagram post, Catrosar, who has been married to his wife since 2014, wrote, "Beyond grateful and excited, also forever impressed with my beautiful wife for her willingness and desire to share and help others that are struggling." Egan previously opened up about her difficult pregnancy journey in 2018. After she miscarried at 8 weeks and had to have a DNC surgery just as she was wrapping up a stint as Y&R's Chelsea. She expressed how devastating the experience had been and how it had a huge toll emotionally and physically, hormonally, all of it. The actress hadn't opened up about it publicly but changed her mind when a friend of hers revealed that she had suffered a miscarriage as well. When that happened, Egan decided to share her story with the hope that doing so would prevent other women from feeling alone after suffering such a tragic loss. My friend seemed almost relieved when I told her that I had the same experience. She told me that she felt alone and like a failure and less than because she hadn't heard other people speak about it, the actress shared. This made me so sad and made me want to share my story with anyone and everyone just so no one feels alone. I promise you're not alone. So this much for today's video. We hope you liked it. We will deliver more news of the Young and the Restless as it comes in. We will have all the burning Young and the Restless spoilers, updates and news you're looking for. So visit us regularly. Thank you for checking this video out. We will see each other very soon with another video. If you like this video, give us a like and subscribe to our channel for new videos every day. If you have anything to say, do let us know in the comment section below. We'll make sure to reply to your comments.